is a great thing. That's why they love Ariel. Away it falls. Now the human dinners that make you not a fish. That's what this story's all about.
Hey, what are you doing? I've been waiting for you.
Oh, this is such a great story about how Ariel became a human. But that Ursa. Ooh, she's so mean.
I'll make you human if you give me your voice, she says.
And Ariel gets all flubbustered and don't know what she's signing. Wait, let me start at the middle. What now? What am I thinking? That's a terrible place to start a story. I'll just tell you how it ends. No, wait. I got an idea. I'll start at the beginning.
Yes, I do. Alas, a Rudolph, the winds of the Caspian Sea. Races, moths, like a saint, next slide, and chances of approaching to me.
A princess. A human princess. Well, that's the way I remember it.